And welcome back everybody to Let's Play Mass Effect 3. I'm your host, That Guy. Let's get cracking. Not much that's really happening, but we are having a bit of action. Oh, that's a lot of action.
Get back!
Raise shields, come on. Oh, well, there you go, Kane.
It's okay, we're Alliance.
Alliance?
Gonna turn on us. Oh, an Atlas, okay. These things are basically giant mechs. Now, the thing is, in multiplayer mode, you can't actually do the special takedown as per normal on them. But in this, I hear that you can hijack them, which is what we're going to try to do, actually.
Everyone, get back! Let the Alliance handle this.
But okay. From what I've heard about it, the way that you take it out is, you can shatter the canopy there, which doesn't seem to be that easy. I think that was it. No, it wasn't. Come on, break. You might actually need like a sniper rifle or something like that for it. Now I think about it. But come on, break, damn it, break! I might need a more powerful weapon as well. I've done it a few. Ah, there we go. Kane, Kane, Kane. Aw, won't let me take it over. Alright. You stay down. One thing that you can do is incinerate the ability. I don't actually have it, I've got cryoblast. If your character has both of them, you can freeze the enemy and then hit him with incinerate. And there's actually an ability with incinerate that lets you do double damage by using incinerate on. It's pretty clever like that. Look at the damage. You stay down. There we go. I hope you got overloaded.
Thanks. Cerberus has given us time to catch our breath.
Well, now you do.
I tried to set up a defensive perimeter, but I don't know how much longer we could have held out.
Give yourself some credit. You're alive.
Mm-hmm. We're here to get you off the station. I'm Commander Shepard.
Shepard.
This is Ensign Rodriguez. I'm Ensign Prangley.
Who's in charge, Prangley?
Our commander was, I guess I'm in charge, ma'am.
No room for guesswork, no. Ensign. You're in charge of these recruits. Get them ready and on their feet.
Respectfully, Commander, it doesn't work that way. We've burned close to 1,000 calories in the last few hours. We need to rest and get some food in our systems.
All right, Prangley. You're in charge. How long do you need?
Okay, guys. Grab a quick bite and check your amps for damage. We move in 5.
Commander, I was wondering, do you ever forget the first time you kill someone? Because today was mine, and I...
No, no
regrets.
If Cerberus
wins here, I can guarantee they won't remember you. Return the favor.
Right.
These students have not undergone full military training. They are unprepared for the emotional stress of war.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way out.
Roger that. Good luck, man.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Aww.
I might know another way off the station, but I need station... Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
If you show us how to get there. Oh man, I hate it when they...
camera access get us off this station.
Leave a huge area to look at. The cruiser won't auto-target. Because then I have to figure out what the hell to do next.
Gives us a fighting chance to escape.
No one cares! Just having a quick look for any items that might be lying around, such as that. Because the last thing you want to do is leave the area and realize I'm going to miss out on goodies.
You really think we're getting out of here?
Of course we are. We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
Well, we could probably use you right now. Ooh. Well, Yeah, I guess I am his superior, so... Alrighty.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Oh, leveled up! Wow. What should I put it into now? 4 points. So I could actually put it into this. But why did I go so high on that? Oh, reputation. Yeah. I'd like to have my reputation even better. I'd like everyone to recognize me. I want to walk into the room and everyone think, man, Shepard's a dick. Alright, yeah, that recharge speed really does need to be knocked down. 25 seconds, that's just crazy. 20 seconds, that'd probably be... what, 15 seconds if you max it out, so... But... Defense Matrix, though, sounds quite good as well. Slows power use button. 50%. Eh. Let's do that. And Garrus. You're my main man. You're awesome. You got one that gives everyone... Yeah, that's what we want. We'll want that. Increase ammo capacity. Oh, that doesn't help. He doesn't even need it. Health and armor damage by 10%. It even do even more damage. 20% extra damage. Okay, let's do that. Resume.
The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The override should be directly above the door.
You'll need to tell me how to do that. Find them. Oh, great. That's the objective you give me? Find something?
How's your hand?
Hot. Yeah, I thought so.
Got it. You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you.
Force it using guns, maybe? Oh. You literally meant... Oh, come on, we're gonna get shot doing that.
Everyone, be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire.
Commander, it might be better if we follow along from the second level. You can take point while we hit them from above.
A good strategy that protects the students from direct fire.
Why don't we go from above?
All right, everyone. Hit them with everything you've got.
We will.
We're gonna stand around and do nothing.
Don't listen to him. He's just messing with your head.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
No.
I've seen firsthand what Cerberus does to people they promised not to.
Commander Shepard isn't going to let anything happen.
Yeah.
There we go.
Let's go.
We're not going to let anything happen to you, but cover us from above and do as much damage as you can, so leave yourself really heavily exposed. So that way our team survives, and everyone remembers Shepard. No one will remember you. Oh, great, no one. Probably shouldn't use a shotgun from this far away, yeah? That's for you, buddy. How to take this guy out? There we go. Yeah! Rah. Beat! 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 I don't give a damn. Oops! Oh, I tried to roll then. I think I actually rolled into it though. Oh! Someone hit me with an overload! That's pretty good of them to do, actually. Can't even do anything about it if you see an overload happen. Okay. See what happens when you fuck around too much? You just die. Oh, they like flying. Look at them. Oh, I got caned. Oh, can you guys please stop overloading me? like you're cheating really badly though. Look at those biotic attacks. They're just going absolutely insane with them. Oh, sentry turret. Watch out for that. Computer doesn't use them very often, but they are something that you really do need to watch out for. Because they really do a chunk load of damage. Oh, shield pylon, huh? Strangely, it's so heavily armored, I can't even do a thing about it. Come on. Oh, it literally is recharging the shield, so. I know I'm supposed to be helping these guys out, but I'm not doing a very good job at it, am I? Come on, guys. Stop the engineer! Oh god. As long as they're not actually... Ah! We throw a grenade, point blank. Is that a good throw? Not a bad throw, yeah. That's the one thing I hate about engineers. They can set up basically an infinite amount of those turrets, and there's not much you can do about it, unfortunately. See if we can take out the Atlas. Oh, you can still hit me though. What mean to do to me? Damn it. Did you hear the click? Ah! Come on. Where are you off to? This happens so many times to me in games. If you watch my Splinter Cell one where that happened to me, that was just stupid. I didn't even understand how it happened in the first place, but... Any ammo here? Oh! Crap. One thing I hate right now is the fact that there's just so much stuff happening on screen, and I'm probably gonna die because of it. There we go. No one there to revive me either. In multiplayer, you can get revived, and it's actually pretty good. Like, I enjoyed a multiplayer of it. It's just very quick games, and the thing is, I like cooperative stages. I really do. If you give me a game that has cooperative stages, I actually quite thoroughly enjoy it. I don't know if I'm meant to use that, but I think I'll just destroy it anyway. Yeah, if you guys stay up here... Oops, press the wrong button. It's pretty stupid of me. I think I should have packed up.
Ready for action?
Huh. Good. I really do want to take over that Atlas. The chance of me doing that is probably unlikely. There we go. Yeah, just wait for the enemy, the Atlases, to fire. Oh, we can heal. No. Oh god. They actually have one already set up there somehow. Look at that craziness. Get out. Yeah, so when you actually use crap, happened again. Which means I'm pretty much dead. What was I gonna say? Damn it! I completely forgot. Ah. I don't know if the enemy is going to keep respawning, but yeah, I might just pop them out.
Cerberus,
That's why they got Kane, huh? Come on. At least we're getting support by people using Bionic Lift. So, that really does help us out. Where is Garrus anyway? Yeah, for some reason. Can I revive you? Yep. Exactly like multiplayer. Come on. Look how many shots are in his shield already. You must be like, yep, I'm one lucky son of a bitch. Not dying today. Oh god. I might be though. Now that I think about it, has she actually used decoy at all? She must have, yeah. Oh god. Can you stand like here? And where are you, Garrus? Yep, sprayed him with bullets. What side area are you talking about? And it's the side area. Yeah, it seems like this way was the way we went to go. What, you shooting at me? Oh, you're shooting at the thing. Come on, come on. Damn it, clever bastard. Can't do much about that, but Garrus might end up taking it out for me, so. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah, we can get hit while we're there. Okay. Just give it a second. Oh, yeah, well, it's down, but at the same time, can't steal it because it did too much damage to it. Damn it. So, what am I supposed to do exactly? The enemy's down. Ah! Door! And nothing!
Kaylee, we're in the atrium.
Okay, meet you there. Very appropriately placed computer there for us to steal stuff. Oh god, we got more of them to take out. Great. Damn it. Yeah. Oh god, that rebound was just crazy. Come on. Got roll out of that. Ah, what I was talking about before, that's right. Overload. Alright. The enemy's weapons have a chance to backfire on them. It's pretty insane when you think about it, because you would... That... I'm pretty sure that didn't actually happen in the previous games, but it did a shitload of damage to their shields. I was actually thinking about whether to swear or not, percent. In case you're wondering why I probably suddenly slurred my speech. Did you? Oh, you set up one right there. Unfortunately, it doesn't seem like I'm going to get experience for taking out the sentry guns, though. Right here, the damn thing going off. Yeah, sentry cannons, look at the amount of damage they do. Insane. In case you're wondering, cryoblast doesn't work on them. Not much of a surprise, huh? At least you can hear them when they activate. Oh god damn it. Oh, I missed with the cryoblast then. Oh, Jesus Christ. Pow, 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 pow. Oh, man, I'm getting hit from all directions now, aren't I? That wasn't me, obviously, but still, I'm grateful. God, I'm getting tired of these damn Cerberus tech engineers sending those damn things up. Is he gonna freeze? No, he won't freeze. Now he might. No, not gonna freeze. As you can see, shield got depleted pretty quickly though. Oh, in case you're wondering as well, in multiplayer, I don't actually put any points into these kind of skills. I don't put any points into them at all. I just go out there and go power crazy out there. Unless the ability has, like, the ability can also remove the amount of recharge time. It's the only time I take it, pretty much. So, you can imagine how I play. It's very stealthy, quick. And it's a lot of fun. What can I say? Oh god, we're hacking it? Aww.
That's an impressive barrier, Octavia. Our file says you've been working on shield technology.
Hey guys! Oh wow, that gives a lot of money for some reason.
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now. This is a multi-core shield prototype based on cyclonic barrier tech. It'll hold off your guns for hours.
That sounds pretty good. Let's do that.
We don't have time for this. Edie? Of course. Please remain still.
We probably could use that.
Maybe the Alliance can use it with a few tweaks. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
For destroying our barrier. Can I please have some more health? There we go. I just get tired of running around with only one little segment of health. I think this will have to end this episode, guys. Sorry. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourselves out there, yeah?